The Voice winner Chloe Kahansky on whether she'll collaborate with Blake Shelton. Exclusive. Less than 24 hours after being named the winner of The Voice Season 13, Kahansky opens up to Et about her post-show plans and whether she and coach Blake Shelton have any collaborations in the works. "He knows pretty clear that I would want to work with him," she says of Shelton. "I think even just as someone that I can call and have as an advisor or in the room if I'm working on a record and just needing someone to kind of give it to me straight and keep the mood light. He's just a great person to be around." Kahansky was stolen for Team Blake after her first coach, Miley Cyrus, opted to cut her during the knockout round. "It was awesome working with Miley. She's a visionary and she's a creator and has a lot of ideas," Kahansky recalls. "I think that if I would have stayed on Team Miley, it still could have been very special. It would have looked entirely different, but I think it was so important working with Blake because he kind of just calibrates each artist for who they are and he lets them do their thing." Moments after host Carson Daly called her name on Tuesday night's finale, Kahansky says she and Shelton shared the sweet moment backstage. "He was like, 'I'm so proud of you and I really mean it when I say that I believe we're gonna keep working together,'" she reveals. "I think that we have a true friendship going on here. It's kinda weird. On paper it doesn't make sense, but his vibe and my vibe work really well together." Kahansky says she would love to collaborate in the studio. "That's definitely on my radar," she says. Blake said last night that he would love to keep in contact and continue to work together. And while Kahansky vibes with Shelton, she admits to being totally starstruck by his girlfriend, Gwen Stefani. "I only met her one time," Kahansky says. "She came to our rehearsal when we were practicing our duet together. She walked in and literally I was starstruck. Not that Blake isn't a star, 'cause he is, but I was more starstruck for Gwen because that's someone that growing up, I'd looked up to and she is so sick, just gnarly. So I was really excited to meet her and I got a little nervous." In the coming weeks, Kahansky will head home for a little rest and relaxation before the start of the year. Then, she expects to travel to New York to ink the deal with Republic Records and begin work on a debut album. "I think people have a clear idea of my style of music I want to do, which is rock," she says, "but it's not heavy rock. It's more rock that is feel good and makes you feel something, whether or not that's heartache and pain or it feels like a celebration. But the proof is gonna be in making that come out of my original music. I can't sing other people's songs all day, but I'm ready for it to be my song." Meanwhile, production on season 14 of The Voice is already underway, with Kelly Clarkson and Alicia Keys joining Shelton and Adam Levine on the coaching panel. The show will return to NBC in spring of 2018.